you threaten the land. We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishments, but for the attention of men.